A large crane installing a swimming pool has come tumbling down onto power lines, crushing cars in Morningside. Let's go live to Kate Lamb at the scene. Kate, the crane came dangerously close to several houses.
It did, Melissa, and it really is a miracle that no one was seriously injured in this. If you take a look behind me, you can see that emergency crews are still here on scene, and a tow truck is also here about to embark on the mission of removing that crane as an investigation is launched into exactly how and why it slipped down this road and slid into multiple cars, at least four we understand, as well as wiping out power lines, just narrowly missing houses here on Ison Street this afternoon. Neighbours heard the almighty bang just after 2 o'clock. Paramedics did take the operator of the crane to the PA hospital to be assessed. Now, he had been installing a plunge pool in the front yard of Megan Thorley's home. We did speak to her a short time ago. Take a listen to what she had to say.
I heard an enormous explosion, or explosive crash, I should say. And when I finished my meeting and was able to come out, I could see the crane down the street. It definitely seemed like the kind of accident that could have, really crushed somebody.
Now, the downed power lines has cut power to 119 properties in the area, so Energex is on scene tonight. Once this crane is removed, they will be able to conduct those emergency repairs to try and restore power to those affected later this evening.
Thanks, Kate.